been. This is the most dad rock. I fucking love this shit. Come on, y'all. Oh. Oh, here it comes. Give it to us, Michael. I mean, already, what the fuck? Come on! The 90s keyboard sound and all, that's a jam. No fucking joke. Come on! Come on, man! Dude, I get so fucking hyped when I listen to that track. Look, I mean, obviously, come on. Dude, that is so fun. I love it. There's so much of this shit, dude. So many of these motherfuckers. Who's the guy that did Sailing? Oh, it's this motherfucker! Yes, dude. Yes, dude. Oh, come on, where is the... Hey, what's going on? That's the verse. Chorus. Go all the way. You're delayed, Michael Bolton. We've been past that. Is it that latent? Is that real? Oh, what is this song? This song is The Raspberries. Go All the Way. Eric Carmen. Fucking dope singer. Song to sing on tour? Shit. I don't know. Right now it's like either dancing or I don't know. High Hopes is really fun to sing live. I think the one that gives me the biggest rise though is Saturday. Say Amen. Dude. That one live is like the best I think we've ever had. That reaction is just, it goes off. Something about it, especially on a Saturday. When it's, dude, like one out of 10 shows when it's actually a Saturday night, holy fuck. It's pretty dope. Sauce at Reading, thanks. You got so hyped. Hey, I love you. Thanks for going. That was fun, man. We had the best time. Like, everybody was just in such a good mood. We stepped out on that stage like we were at, like, walking into our party. It was so dope, man. Thank you guys for making us feel welcome, as always. You guys always make us feel so dope on stage, man. Couldn't do it without you. Maybe we could, but it definitely wouldn't be worth it without you. So thank you. You know what song is super dope? And it's from a fucking phenomenal film. This song from Deadpool 2. This is where we're gonna end it. On this last little bit. Fuck it, let's just go to the chorus. I love y'all. Thank you for hanging out with me. I hope we get to do this again soon. Again, it's only if I catch up on enough sleep. So...